take down. Everybody walks into the crowded line. Break down, take down, shake down. You bust it, bust it, bust it. Shake down, break down, take down. Just about the time you think it's all right. Break down, take down, shake down. You bust it. Shake down, break down, take down. Everybody walks into the crowded line.
Menominee, second quarter. The Indians, Chris Sharns takes the punt, fields it, cuts to the outside, and unfortunately for the Hilltoppers, he is going to tiptoe down the sideline, 70 yards for the touchdown, 13-0 Menominee. The Indians big over Onalaska.
The Big Rivers, a top spot, a run this year. They were at home tonight against a former conference foe.
Lacrosse Central came Northfield in Menominee. The Indians looking to go 2-0 in non-conference play. Let's go there. And we pick it up in the second half. The Indians with a 13-0 halftime lead. Third quarter now. Watch the play. The swing pass to Mike Mosler, and now watch our cameraman. Taken out by the defense. Yeah, this is not an easy job. That led to a field goal. Menominee led it 16-0. Fourth quarter now, they just put the cap on it. Touchdown run here by number 26, Ron Lancet. He gets in to make it 22-0. The final for Menominee was 28-0. Menominee is now 2-0.
Hal Tischer says it's time to get fired up, guys. They listen. You would, too. They not only listen, but they respond. First play from scrimmage, Joe Fisher on top of the fumble. The second Menominee play from scrimmage, pass is picked off by Dave Ryder, but the Aves can't convert. on either of the opportunities. But on the next drive, no turnover. They go 65 yards. They get the final 15 from Andy Strelk. Nice, tough run. And it's 6-0 Memorial. In the second quarter, quarterback Rick Hendel, 49 yards for Steve Winters. And an upset in the making. Later, fourth and goal from the 8. Hendel in trouble. And he throws into traffic. And there's Winters again. Abe's lead at 12-0 time. In the third quarter, everything changes, though. Kevin Path finds the right path into the end zone, 5 yards, and it's 12-7. Now, the Indians get a big play from the special teams, too. Shane Beck can't handle the snap. Punt is blocked. The Aves are going to fall on it eventually at the 1 yard line. But Beck had to be helped off the field. On the next play, quarterback Mike Wieland going to go in behind his center. 13-12 Menominee after three quarters. And they go on to win it. Final of 21-12. Next week, Hudson is at the Indians. Old Aves are at Rice Lake.
Dragons fire, and the things that will fight. got you jumping off the deck, shoving in the overdrive.
Pretty sight at Nelson Field. Good night for football. Opening quarter, Ryan Russo, good for 31 yards on this field goal. He had two in the second quarter, and it's 6-0 Indians. Story of the night for North is turnovers. Six in all, four interceptions by Chris Schrantz. The Huskies stopping themselves late in the half. Tony White coming up with a big play on the punt return. They'll get outside, find the sideline, take it all the way down the Menominee 10-yard line. The Huskies in business in this one. Next play, Gabe Nelson. He'll find a wide-open Bob Thorpe. Same combination as last week in overtime. 7-6 North at half. Huskies turn it over again to open the third, and Kevin Path finds the right path. Third and goal. It's 14-7 Menominee. Same score in the fourth. Gabe Nelson is picked off by Chris Schrantz. Indians make the big plays tonight. They come up with the win. Final score of 17.
Yeah.
Girls saying hi, Bob and Rod. Hi, girls. 24-14, Menominee at the half. That's when we get there in the second half. Here's a little pass play to Derek Milan, who picks up some good yardage. But when we get there, nobody scored and nobody did much else. So we put the fans on. That's what happens when they do all the scoring in the first half. The final was 38-20 Menominee. So the
I'm back. We promised at the beginning of the football season we would do our best to cover Western Wisconsin. Their regular season wrapped up tonight, but Rice Lake and Menominee brought their season finale west to the Metrodome. So under the Teflon we go tonight. Menominee taking on Rice Lake. The players raised money to home tonight. Menominee had to win to keep their playoff hopes alive. It's the reverse. The number 20, that's Derek Milan, scoring on a 12-yard run to make it 7-7. Now, watch quarterback Mike Whelan connect across the middle to Milan. It's a 26-yard touchdown pass in the dome. The final tonight as we check the scoreboard. Menominee keeps their playoff hopes alive. 38-15 final.
Thank you. omen of things to come. Joe Labuda and his ball club really coming to play tonight. Adam Roach gets it going right away, bounces outside, uses his speed to get to the corner, and it's 7-0 Menominee. Menominee gets three more in the second quarter. This is Ryan Russo, 29 yards out, 10-0 Indians. Then to the air, Mike Wieland for Greg Knops. First play after a turnover, it's 16-0, 24-9 at halftime. Third quarter, the Indians operating like a machine. This is Ron Lancette, big hold, 10 yards. Domination for the Indians tonight, and they're still alive in Division II. 38-9 is the final. They will face Kaukauna. They beat Waupaca today, 34-14.
Yeah! Yeah.